What's up, guys? Me and my one friend Money, we're gonna be fire department for this RP. If you guys like these RPs, like me being a fire department with some of my friends, make sure you know what's up. So if we need EMS, we're bringing this instead of the fire truck. So I'll be in the fire truck, you're being the EMS truck. But if we need two fire trucks on scene, if we only need one, just one of us. Back that big thing. Not alone, it's an emergency. No, let me back it up. Monkey's Road, can we get EMS code 3? Oops. Second floor. Where's the fire at? Oh, we got a major fire. It's up there on the second floor. Shoot, it's legit. Yo, go check up, go upstairs if they see civilians up there. Try to see if you can see people. I'm gonna go check around the area to make sure there's no other fires. I went around the area. True. We need two fire trucks. It's going to be code 3. That's not legit. Bitch, what dirt? We got sand. It's fake. How do we want to get inside? Oh. There you go. I'm gonna go check inside. We have a 2 dead bodies in here. One's burnt in half. We have there's a female. She's smoking. She's on fire.
They didn't give me my meal, so I killed them.
You know, fire department, they can arrest people.
No, Constable Weisskopf.
Jumping down the door.
Use it. Go check the area.
Okay, I think.
Long number, can we get EMS on scene with a helicopter crash? Just use the right. Can we get EMS? It's gonna be on a helicopter crash. Cholo Road. Noah Road. Even now. Ah, no clue. Doesn't. How do you have to pry it open? You have to use. No, yeah, here, we're gonna use this, the crowbar. We're gonna... On Nowhere Road. Your seat. No, it's next to the, airfield. We got extra units coming up on this scene to take care of this. Yeah. He died on scene. He's pronounced dead. But that's what we're doing. Yeah, but we need someone to set fires.
I don't have any.
smoke. Yeah, how funny. Mm-hmm.